Southwest Texas Junior College has been the region's leader in higher education since first opening its doors in 1946. The college takes great pride in offering quality instruction close to home at affordable prices for residents across our 11-county service area. SWTJC is extremely honored this year to have been named by the Aspen Institute's College Excellence Program as one of the top 10 community colleges in the United States.
Southwest Texas Junior College is working with one of the largest Hispanic populations in the country. It also is working with students who are by and large not college ready. And yet, Southwest Texas Junior College makes sure that students succeed. It has one of the highest rates of success for students who are not college ready in the country. And by doing that, it's delivering not just for the workforce, but also for students, enabling them to enter the middle class, enabling them to get good jobs.
Dr. Ismael Sosa Jr., a native of the region, has been president of SWTJC since 1999.
As president of Southwest Texas Junior College, I am extremely proud of the work that our students, faculty, staff, and administration have done to be recognized by Aspen Institute for Excellence, by being named one of the top 10 community colleges in the nation. I have worked at Southwest Texas Junior College for 43 years and have worked as a dean many years, and I have been president since 1999. I am extremely proud of the work that our people have done, our Board of Trustees, because of their support and their guidance, and being recognized as one of 10 of 1,200 community colleges in the nation, we are extremely proud.
Southwest Texas Junior College enjoys tremendous support in the region from government, community, and business leaders, many of whom are former students.
I started my college education at Southwest Texas Junior College, and then I transferred to Texas A&M University, where I received a degree in agricultural economics. The foundation I received at the junior college helped prepare me for Texas A&M. We are very blessed to have the junior college here in Uvalde, and I want to congratulate the staff, faculty, and all the administrators for their hard work and this well-deserved national recognition.
This recognition is well-deserved, as some of our best employees are graduates or former students from the junior college. The city of Uvalde recognizes the important contribution that SWTJC makes to our community and to improve the quality of life for all of our residents. On behalf of the city of Uvalde, I'd like to offer my congratulations to SWTJC for being named one of the top 10 community colleges in the nation.
We partner with the junior college for training people in the healthcare industry, particularly nurses, LVNs, RNs, and radiology students. And we're so proud of the many, many junior college graduates working at our hospital and doing a fantastic job.
Our company takes great pride in the relationship that we've developed with Southwest Texas Junior College over the year. We've supported them through scholarship drives and fundraising events, and they support us through a quality pool of educated students that make great partners for HEB. We would like to commend the Aspen Institute for something we've known all along, that Southwest Texas Junior College is an important asset to the city of Uvalde, the county of Uvalde, and our entire region.
First State Bank of Uvalde believes that helping in the education of our area students is a great investment, and that Southwest Texas Junior College gives us tremendous return on our investment.
Uvalde CISD and the Junior College have had a strong partnership in meeting the academic educational needs of students.
Southwest Texas Junior College, through its Middle Rio Grande Law Enforcement Academy, does an outstanding job in training peace officers to meet the needs of Uvalde County and the region.
As a former student of Southwest Texas Junior College, I was extremely happy to learn that Southwest Texas Junior College was named one of the top 10 community colleges in the nation.
Let me add my congratulations on behalf of Colorado State University Rio Grande College to Southwest Texas Junior College for being selected for this outstanding honor. We're very proud of the school, and we're proud of our partnership. which has extended over many years. We serve joint students, as 75 to 80% of our students begin with Southwest Texas and then come to us for the completion of their bachelor's and graduate degrees.
AB Texas has been a partner with the college on several ongoing initiatives, including the Lineman Training Program and GeoForce Texas.
Like many people, I was very excited to hear that Southwest Texas Junior College was chosen one of the top 10 community colleges in the United States. I have a long history with Southwest Texas Junior College. I started college here in 1979, and in 1980, I won the very first political office that I'd ever had right here at Southwest Texas Junior College when I was elected to the Student Senate. It's very, very exciting that they've been chosen as one of the top 10, and I want to wish them the very best on the final selection process.